people have been making kombucha for thousands of years, but there is so much cool science going on when we make it. We start off by brewing some strong tea, we whisk in some sugar, and then we cool it down using some cold water. Then we add the SCOBY. The SCOBY stands for the Symbiotic Culture of Bacteria and Yeast. It has literally billions and billions of tiny single-celled life forms that we call microorganisms. Some of these microorganisms are types of yeasts, and they will consume the sugar in the tea to create alcohol, carbon dioxide, and more flavor compounds. Other microorganisms in the SCOBY are types of acetic acid bacteria, and they will consume that alcohol to create different types of acid. They have a symbiotic relationship because they help each other. The yeast creates alcohol, which is food for the bacteria, and the bacteria produces acid, which lowers the pH of the kombucha and protects the yeast from harmful molds.